shit, bad place to stop. It's not a very good spot to stop.
Nope. This is truly single track. What happened to you?
I didn't get downshifted in time. Bogged out.
Are you okay?
How's it going?
I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
I mean, I have to give it a go, but yeah, it just spins and spins and it doesn't want to move forward.
Yeah, I don't know. This keeps going up.
Yeah. As long as there's not too much of this.
Yeah, I just lost my momentum is all I did.
Thank you.
what we're talking about. Oh, baby. Whew, that was on video. Oh, that fucker came alive on me. Whew. Turning around?
I can't do it anymore.
I hear ya.
There's a huge step up there.
Okay.
It's pretty much like a ramp.
Okay. I mean, can you hit it at about fourth gear?
What?
Can you hit it at fourth gear?
Yeah. Yeah, you probably could.
Okay, I'll turn around.
Been on.
Is that right? We climbed a lot.
I know. Yeah. There's.
Yeah, back in the day when I used to come up here all the time with the 98s, this would be nothing.
You could do this?
Yeah.
Really?
This would be nothing for me. Did you happen to see my kissing a tree?
Your nice big wheelie, your launch.
I went right into the tree.
Oh, I didn't see that one.
I got it on video.
Nice.
That better get some counts.
Yeah, no kidding.
Watch this, dummy. I need to put a comment like you do.
Have to just put a short clip of it.
Yeah. Watch this, dumbass, hit a tree.
This is really wild.
Yeah, this is like Miranda's Trench or something at Brown's Camp.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't find it fun. I mean, it's...
It's challenging, is what I like.
Yeah, that's true.
But I'm too old. I need to get in shape before I do this stuff.
I don't like... Not that... It seems like it's obviously really hard on your bike.
Yeah.
And I don't know.
Well, you're already turned around if you want to go.
Oh, go ahead, I'll follow you.
You sure?
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna coast. Not even turn the thing on. See.
You know where I'm feeling it? It's right here. My leg muscles.
Yeah.
Oh, muscles I haven't used for a long time.
There you go.
Whew. Hard to believe we went up. I'll see how narrow it is.
Holy sheep. Oh.
Just wait until the trench gets dug even further. There come a time when you can't even get up there.
Can you imagine we just went up that?
No.
How narrow that is?
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Oh.
Just wait till it gets trenched out more.
Holy buckets.
Yeah.
This is narrow. Should we head back to the truck?
I don't think so. We've got
okay.
Gas left.
Okay.
It seems like we're going back too early, but I don't know.
Oh, shit. I tried to take a shortcut.
You did? Oh, you went down here?
Yeah.
Did you know it was there?
Yeah, I saw it.
I didn't know it was even there.
Oh man, I am gonna be sore tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm getting tired just coasting down the hill.
Me too.
Yeah. And the more tired I get, the riskier it seems. Yes. Like I'm gonna take
that's, the that's why I said, do you want to head back to the truck?
Oh. I understand, man. Yeah. I'm pretty much done with the trails.
Okay. We'll just cool back to the truck and we can ride down to that river, the bridge.
Let's go check it out. Yeah.